Right.
So, Mr. Joshua Hall, what are we doing?
I don't know. Going on tour.
Turn up to my lesson at this time.
Doing work.
The winning face.
I'm Connor Maxwell. You may remember me from such videos as "That Was Your Nan?" and "Harvey, the Goth with No Feelings." Today I'm here with Elizabeth Haywood on the East Kent College campus. Elizabeth, can you tell us a little bit about the event that you're organising for next month?
We're going on tour up to Brighton and London to do a couple of shows. We've got three bands together, mixed variety of music. It should be good fun.
Okay.
Yes, we're going on tour for 3 days.
Okay.
We're going to Brighton on Tuesday, 21st of May. We're going to be doing a show at the Ouch Bar. On Wednesday, we're going to Westminster Kingsway College to do like a night with those and the students or something there. It's their alumni night. And then on the way back, we're going to a sound check, which is the Alabama 3.
Oh, okay, yes. The Edgar Band.
The Edgar Band, yeah.
Fancy a bit of tech.
You may recognise me from such videos as McCoy's, Are They Really the Crisps for Men? And Sausages, Silent Killers. I'm here with Bill Riceborough. Now, Bill, I've already spoken to Elizabeth Haywood about your tour.
Yeah, she's right filthy, she is.
She is. Can you tell us a little bit about your band that you're playing on this tour?
Yeah, there's a few of us.
Right.
Got a big Lithuanian chap.
on the old art. Got a little geezer who mucks about computers. We're like a crime fighting team, really. Everyone's got their own special skill set.
Well, what's yours?
Mine. I'm that one guy that doesn't have one. Just there.
What is your role within the band? What would you say?
Bass player.
Oh.
The one you won't know.
Yes. Yes, I know the time. Can you elaborate on this tour? What kind of music are you going to play?
Yeah, everything really. We're not a bit of jazzy stuff, a bit of more rocky stuff. We've got like a swingy thing as well.
Are there any key artists you're going to be covering? Are you going to be
Florence the Machine?
Nice.
Yeah. Freddy Fires.
Okay.
A bit of that. Yeah, some of that.
And do you have any more to say on Twitter?
Are you paying me by check or like?
Well, you see that guy over there in the white shirt?
What date are we coming home?
I don't know.
You're a bit useless, aren't you?